From the Port of Tacoma to Frederickson and DuPont, large companies are setting up shop in Pierce County and pumping big dollars and jobs into our economy. It was news worth celebrating at this year's annual Tacoma-Pierce County Economic Development Board meeting.
More than 500 people packed the Tacoma Convention Center to celebrate a successful year in business and hear what's on tap for 2013.
I don't have to tell you what the last few years have been like. We've lived it in our personal and professional lives. The recession has been real. It has been difficult, but we are still here. We are still strong.
Strong and getting stronger. In an environment where companies can take their business anywhere, many, like Targa Sound Terminal, which just moved to the Port of Tacoma, are choosing Pierce County.
They are going to build a state-of-the-art bulk liquid logistics facility on the former Kaiser site.
Another company new to the port, Safe Boats, with 60 employees who will help build Mark VI patrol boats for the Navy. But that's not all. Kendall outlined more than 10 other major companies and projects bringing jobs to the county. Topping the list, the new Amazon Fulfillment Center in DuPont, opening this fall with 350 employees. In Tacoma, more than $100 million is invested in a 97-acre urban village on Point Ruston, and several healthcare expansions are underway, including Tacoma General and St. Joseph's Hospitals. In Frederickson, the new 42-acre Carlisle construction plant has more than 100 workers, and a new multi-million dollar Encon expansion brings even more jobs to the city.
A Pierce County executive priority project, the expansion will produce 7,000 concrete segments that will be used to line the SR-99 tunnel, replacing the Alaskan Way Viaduct.
Kendall says the economic upswing is a result of many people, agencies, and government leaders working together to create a business-friendly environment.
Infrastructure, education, taxes, and the right regulations are all part of our collective preparation. So is a motivated and entrepreneurial private sector.
Preparation that he says will pay off in 2013.
Quality of life starts with a job. The more great companies, large and small, we have in Tacoma Pierce County, the more the people who live here will be able to find outstanding jobs and fulfilling careers.